Welcome to CiviliZthan, your social awareness guide. Do you remember the last time when you used your Aadhar number? Yeah. But in the future, probably you will be using your Aadhar number even to open a new Facebook account, and you will be not able to have more than one account in any of the social media platforms if this comes into existence. There is a case going on in the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court has given a major instruction to both the states and the government of India and to all the social media platforms. And let's discuss about its positives and negatives in this video. You may think that the linking of Aadhar number to your Facebook account on social media platform is a small thing, like using your ATM pin, but there it is a bigger thing when it comes to the data analytics and big data thing, because 100 crore people are here with the Aadhar numbers, and probably at least 20-30% of us are using the Facebook. And linking your personal data with a third party like social media platforms like Facebook is definitely not a smaller case. Let me tell you how this case came into the existence. 2017, Tamil Nadu police filed a case in High Court stating that they want Facebook to ask for the Aadhar numbers of all its users so that it will be easy for them to track all the culprits who use online as their platform to create crime. And for the past 2 years, this case is on in the Madras High Court. Meanwhile, there are two more cases filed in the different high courts of Bombay and Madhya Pradesh on the same issue. So Facebook thought it is better to appeal the whole thing to the Supreme Court and then get a judgment for the overall, instead of fighting the same case in three different high courts. So Facebook moved this case to the Supreme Court of India, thinking Aadhar is not a mandatory thing. Here you should understand that Facebook is against the sharing of your Aadhar details with the third party, in this case a government agency or any other agency which is asking for it. But the government is asking for the linking so that it will be easy for them to nab the culprits in case of any mishappening or any mischievous activities from that particular account. But in an overall sense, if you see, it is a case of privacy versus your state security. Supreme Court has taken it and asked all the social media chiefs to come up with an explanation, its positives and negatives of linking it. And they have also sent a notice to the government of India on why they are keen in linking the Aadhar card to any social media platform. The government claims that linking of Aadhar and the social media platforms can lead to reducing the number of fake news, because most of the fake news are from the anonymous things and people randomly believe it. This is the main stand of the government, and it can be used to reduce the online crimes also. It will be easy for tracking them. But on the other hand, it can be used negatively against people who voice against the government also. So there should be a neutral stand, and this will be a privacy issue for the Facebook, as they say that they are against the sharing of their personal data, that is their customers' data, with a third party agency, in this case which is the government agencies, because they use an end-to-end encryption in which even they will be not able to see what messages are being forwarded from one system to the other. Already we have got a judgment from the Supreme Court stating that Aadhar card should not be the mandatory thing when you open a bank account or even for the purchase of a SIM, when it was diluted in such a way. Asking for your Aadhar card just to open a Facebook account will be definitely against its own judgment. This is the case is sub judice, and let's wait for how it is gonna be taken. It is definitely a case about the privacy versus the security of the country. Let's wait for the further improvements and hope for the best. Let us know which you stand for, whether is it your privacy or the security of the country as a whole. Leave that in the comment section below, and In the next video, we will catch you up with a different social issue or an awareness thing which you should be knowing as the citizen of the country. Thank you, and signing off. Until then, bye.